coach. Siyempre, yung sitwasyon ni Adam.
I don't know, we have to talk about that tomorrow. So it's just the coaches we need to tomorrow and to decide the scenario. It's really hard, but you don't know if it's gonna come or not. Kasi itong elimination na to, tapos na to. It's either we're second or third. Secured na yan eh. So we're just waiting for the Ginebra and next game. So that's gonna bring us to either we'll be second or we will be third. So we have to wait on that. That's tomorrow. So we will wait for that. Tapos yung hamstring niya, so we have to talk about it. Kasi as yung feeling kasi namin, traitor yun. And then it comes, our games are every other day. So baka mangyari ulit magta-tight. We're gonna put that in consideration about that situation. Pero as of now, I can't answer that. I'll answer that tomorrow today. Because we're gonna meet at lunchtime tomorrow about the situation, what to do, what's good for the team, and what's good for our scenario going into the best of five.
Pero pagka pinalitan niya si Adams, hindi na pwede mabalik.
Tama, yes. We found out yan kasi nangyari sa talk and text yan eh. Kay Ron Day, di ba? Yung brother change. Pero if we're gonna change, of course, full support na sa amin yun. Na we're, as in, decidido na kami na hindi pwede 80%, 90%. We will, if we will change, it's a 100% na yes. Walang ganyan. Wala. Basta, change. Wala nang scenario na what if we did, di ba? Wala na yun. Basta change. If it works, good for us. If it doesn't, not good, pero I just hope it works. Kasi that happened to us kay Benny, he was our third import. So, and I think we got a really great import in Benny. So, I just hope it's the same scenario. Well, really, really hope it's the same scenario as the situation when Benny arrived here.
Pero si Adam, he understands yung...
Definitely, kasi yung doctor told him kahapon that if he plays, there's a possibility of tearing it. See, so we cannot afford that talaga. Especially, you know, if the games were like after 7 days, pwede yun. Pero yung healing time niyan, matagal yan. Siguro 4 to 5 days yan. Minimum, ha? So, I think he got also dun sa ng doktor niya and ng doktor ng team na there's a possibility that it's tight and it might tear. There as of now it's just super tight. There's no tear yet, but there's a possibility it plays.
May mga list na kayo ng
that's tomorrow. Pero if you're gonna ask about camp, wala nang here in the sign for Hong Kong. We tried Cam. So Cam is kind of out of the list because he signed for another team.
Cameroon
of Clark. So, may ito, no?
Okay. Doon ka na dumaan.
Okay.
Sige. Yes, para sa'yo.